of me. Why not take all of me? Can't you see? I'm no good without you. Get my lips. I wanna lose them. Take these arms. I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I get along without you? You got the part once was my heart. So why not take all of me? All of me. Step up and grab all of me. Can't you see? I'm just a mess without you. Get these lips. I want to lose them. Get a piece of these arms. I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I ever make it without you? Time I'll be lucky. Maybe this time she'll stay. Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't wander away. She's gonna hold me fast. I'll be home at last. Not a loser anymore, like the first time and that time before. Everybody loves a winner, but nobody loves me. Mr. Peaceful, Mr. Happy, that's what I want to be. All the odds are in my favor. Something's bound to begin. It's got to happen sometime. Maybe this time I'm gonna win. Loves me. Mr. Peaceful, Mr. Happy, that's all that I long to be. Now all the odds are in my favor. Something's bound to begin. It's got to happen. She'd hate. That's why the lady is a
tramp. Does a dick dice game with barons and earls. Never goes to a party dressed in ermine and pearls. Will not dish the dirt with the rest of those girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. She loves the warm, sweet wind in her hair. Life without care. She's broke, but it's open. She's all alone when she lowers her lamp. That's why the lady is a tramp. She gets much too hungry, babe, to wait there for dinner at 8. She adores the theater, however, never arrives late. She never bother, baby, with a bum that she'd hate. That's why this chick is a champ. Doesn't big dice games with sharpies and frauds. Never makes a trip up to Harlem, dressed in Lincolns and Fords. Will not dish the dirt with the rest of those broads. That's why this chick is a champ. She loves the warm, sweet, gentle, cool, super wind in her hair. Life's without a care. She's broke.
That, of course, was Rodgers and Hart and the Ladies of Tramp, arranged by Billy Byers. Here's some love songs played beautifully by our string section. This is Jimmy Webb. This time we almost made those pieces fit, didn't we, girl? This time we nearly made some sense of it, didn't we, girl? And this time I held the answer right here in my hand. Then I touched it, and it had turned to sand. This time we almost sang our song in tune, didn't we, girl? This time we nearly made it up to the moon, didn't we, girl? And this time we almost made our poem rhyme. And this time we nearly made that long, hard climb. Didn't we almost this time? This time.
Jimmy Webb, a Don Costa's wonderful arrangement of Didn't We.
Here's something quite beautiful by the Gershwin Brothers, arranged by Don Costa. Maybe once or twice in your lifetime, you may have felt this way. I have. And if I did, everybody did. There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that she turns out to be someone to watch over me. I'm a little lamb who's lost in the wood. I know I could always be good to one who'll watch over me. Although I may not be the man some girls think of as a handsome, to her heart I'll carry the key. Won't you tell her, please, to put on some speed, follow my lead. Oh, how I need someone to watch over me. Won't you tell her, please, to put on some speed, follow my lead. Oh, how I need someone to watch over me. Thank you very much. We turn now from the strings. First of all, I think we should have to take a bow. Strings, get up. Beautifully played. Glorious. Okay, Ma. Here's a little jazz treatment of something you know. We feature our quartet. Baubles, bangles, hear how they ring, ring-a-ling. Baubles, bangles, and beads. Sparkles, spangles, hear how they jing-jing-a-ling-a. Wearing baubles and beads. You'll glitter and gleam so, you're gonna make somebody dream so that someday he may get you a ring, ring-a-ling-a, and you know where that's gonna lead. When you're wearing baubles, bangles, and beads, Los Angeles, playing guitar solo. That was another gumbar over here from Las Vegas, Vinnie Falcone over here. And the pickpocket playing the bass is another gumbar, Jean Sharifa from Los Angeles. Bombos bangles, hear how they ring, ring-a-ling, ah. Bombos bangles and beads. Spangles, sparkles, hear how they jing, jing-a-ling, ah. When you're wearing all those beads, you'll glitter and gleam, so you're gonna make some poor soul dream, so that someday he may snatch you a ring, ring-a-ling-a, and you know where all of this stuff's gonna lead. When you're wearing baubles, bangles, and beads, I mean all those baubles, bangles, and those cuckoo beads. Dean Sharifa and Eric Putnam. Please rise. Up. Good boy. Down. Good boy. Here's a medley of saloon songs for you that we usually do one song, but this is a wonderful arrangement done by Nelson Riddle of two sensational songs. First one written by Harold Arlen and Ira Gershwin, the second one by Rodgers and Hart. The night is bitter, the stars have lost their glitter, the winds get colder, and suddenly you're old. And all because of the gal who got away. No more her eager call. The writing's on the wall. All those dreams you dreamed, they have all gone astray. The gal who won you, she's run off and undone you. That great beginning has seen the final end. I don't know what happened. It's all a crazy game. No more that all-time thrill. Because you have been put through the mill. And never a new love will ever seem the same. Once I laughed when I heard her saying that I'd be playing solitaire, uneasy in my easy chair. It never entered my mind. Once she told me I was mistaken, that I'd awaken with the sun and order orange juice for one. It never entered my mind. She had what I lack myself. Now I even have to
to scratch my back myself. Once she warned me that if she scorned me, I'd say a lover's prayer again and wish that she were there again to get into my hair again. It never entered my mind. Good riddance, goodbye. Every trick of hers you are on to, but fools will be fools. And where is she gone? Where has she gone? The road gets rougher, it's lonelier and it's tougher. With hope you burn up, tomorrow maybe she'll turn up. There ain't no let up, the long night and day. Won't you come back? Now this could only happen to a guy like me, and only happen in a town like this. And so I say to each of you most gratefully, as I throw each one of you a kiss. Oh. I'll find it. This is my kind of town. Chicago is my kind of town. Chicago is my kind of people too. Smile at you and each time that I roam Chicago. It's calling me home, Chicago. It makes me jump up and down. It's my kind of town. My kind of razzmatazz.
Chicago copies. Chicago is one town that'll never, never let you down. It's mine, all of it is mine. My kind of town. Chicago, Chicago, Chicago. My kind of town, Chicago.
I'm in Chicago.
Sit down in Chicago. Thank you very much. Thank you. This is a song that's truly a request by Stephen Sondheim. And it's a strangely written song in the fact that he's placed it in the locale or realm of a circus tent. And it's about two people who have been together for many, many years without putting the ring on the finger. And one day, one of them gets restless and decides to split. The other one at the same moment says, I'd like to make it solid. So this is the plea of the person who's waiting behind. He left me. Stephen Sondheim, Send in the Clouds.
Isn't it rich? Are we a pair? Me here at last on the ground, and you in midair. Send in the clouds. Isn't it bliss? Don't you approve? One who keeps tearing around, and one who can't move. But where are the clowns? Send in the clowns. Just when I stopped opening doors, finally finding the one that I wanted was yours. Making my entrance again with my usual flair, so sure of my lines. And nobody's there. Don't you love a farce? My fault, I fear. I thought that you'd want what I want. I'm sorry, my dear. But where are the clowns? There ought to be clowns. Well, maybe next year. Isn't it rich? Isn't it queer? Losing my timing this late in my Send in the clowns. Don't bother.
Sondheim, played beautifully by Bill Miller. What do you got here? Oh, this is Billy May's arrangement of a marvelous old song, Good Song, by Ruby Bloom and Ted Kohler. Now don't worry, don't you worry about me, I'll get along. Forget about me and be happy, my love. Let's say that our little show is over, and so the story ends. Why not call it a day? But in a sensible way, and we'll remain friends. Look out for yourself, should always be the rule. Give your heart and your love to whomever you love, babe. Don't you be a fool. Baby, why stop to cling to some fading thing that used to be? So if you can forget, don't you worry about it. Baby, why stop to cling to some fading thing that used to be? And if you can forget, don't you worry about it. What a marvelous band, what a band, what a night, what a show. You met our little group here, including Charlie, and I would now like you to say hello to these multi-talented musicians in this wonderful orchestra, probably the best ever in this city. I'm not putting down all the other orchestras in town, but I prefer this particular orchestra. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Bravo. The end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll make it clear, I'll state my case, of which I am certain. I've lived a life that's full, traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exemption.
I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I guess you knew, when I bit off much more than I could chew. But with it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up, then spit it out. I grew tall in spite of it all, and did it my way.
I had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it's all quite amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy, no, no.
I hope that you enjoyed the music that we put together for you tonight. And now I'd like to do something else for you. This is a love song, not about a person, about a place. It belongs to you and me. Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, or amber waves of grain. Your purple mountains' majesty, above your fruited plains. America, America, God shed his grace on thee, and crown thy good with brotherhood. From sea to shining sea, oh, beautiful for spaces.